Devon. Where would we be without its stupidity, not forgetting the freaks, and more importantly, myself? Sure, we have our special Clingfield fanatics, and mostly not forgetting our lovely ladies. Drinking, slapping, shouting. Well, people, this is Devon, and this is Scott Vision. Really, what more can you expect from me? Yeah, I live in the Twilight Zone, but they do say mental health affects 1 in 4. Not in our case, more like 1 in 1. Still, this is my YouTube channel. Now let's enjoy life. Let's not forget the cops and the sirens and, oh, the fighting, the violence. Who knows what you can expect around the corner of West End. This is real Scott Vision.
Who's watching? So, this is Totnes, the town that I class as home. So many things to do and it's such a different culture up here. If you haven't been in Totnes in Devon, then I really recommend you going. Whenever I haven't got Rachel over, I normally go for a hang around here. I'm quite well known here for my epic adventures and some of the things I get up to. It's a very hippie little place, and you'll see the difference as you come to Totnes. So make sure you do visit this place sometime, and you'll see what Bob Marley has in common with this town, and why I love it.
And this is my church. Worked here 2 years, maybe. Do tea and coffee mornings. It's a voluntary job, but it's better than being sat on your ass all day doing nothing, eh? Even if I am praying to God. So this is what I do for a living. I serve teas and coffees. I deal with the homeless on a day-to-day basis. I deal with the problems. I deal with the smells. I deal with the stinks. I deal with everything. Great job, eh? It's better than nothing, though.
We also have our own preacher. He's often up here, and he's quite well known in Totnes. Not just Totnes, actually. He's known in a few other areas around the local Devon area, which we'll probably see him again soon. The greatest thing of Totnes has got to be the clock tower. It was right underneath it, and once it actually got a light many, many years ago. Luckily, it's still here. So, remember the time to take looking around Totnes. Be sure to see this. It's a legend. They've got a market every Friday, I believe. The market's always got something good you can buy from and get something unusual to say you've been in Totnes. So, this is the top half of the town.
So this is my town that I call Totnes. As you can tell, it's very different. It's life and stereo culture around here. It's nothing like most towns, and it's literally one of the 7 best places to live in the world. Woo! So, yeah. This is my day-to-day life in Totnes. I haven't showed you everything yet. I'll show you everything, but other than that, that is pretty much it around Totnes. So, we'll now show you the bottom side of Totnes, I think. And this would be the leech well. Leech well is supposed to have different healing capabilities, and it's brought for him. Different magics and all this to do with the different ponds, if you believe in that. And I actually do. So we've got 1, 2, 3 different pools, which are supposed to heal different things. Plenty of witchcraft and magic down here. If you have a look, you'll see. People doing plenty of different strange things here. I'd love to go inside that cave though. Since the udder in there as well, you can probably see that and things. So yeah. So many different wonderful and mysterious things to find in the thing. Hopefully I won't fall in. But this is the leech well, so if you come to Totnes, I suggest you come and visit it. and of course the Dartmouth, my local pub. I'll come here if I need a pint or going down with friends in Totnes. This is what I call my Totnes loco. We've had a little walk around Totnes. We've pretty much seen everything Totnes has to offer. There's so much more you can do in Totnes. So just take a little look around. Actually, it's not one I walk for much. My favourite little spot to walk for. It takes a while, but love this tunnel, you know, and things like that.